Meanwhile, in yet another blow to the Congress, the party's Delhi unit chief Arvinder Singh Lovely has now officially joined the BJP in the presence of Union Minister Hardeep Singh Puri. He was in fact accompanied by four other former MLAs of the Congress who joined the BJP. The switch was on expected lines after Lovely resigned from the position of the Delhi Congress president earlier on the 28th of April. Remember, Arvinder Singh Lovely had quit the party citing unhappiness over the party's alliance with the Aam Aadmi Party and over the selection of Congress candidates for Delhi.
देखिए ऐसा है कि आप सबको मालूम है कि पिछले रविवार को मैंने प्रदेश कांग्रेस कमेटी के अध्यक्ष पद से इस्तीफा दिया था. उसके बाद आज एक हफ्ता हो गया है. तमाम हम लोगों ने बातें कही, उस बातों पे गौर इस पार्टी ने नहीं किया और लगातार जिस तरीके से मेरे पे आरोप प्रत्यारोप लगते रहे. जब हमने देख लिया कि ये पार्टी बिल्कुल सुनने को, कहने को, सुधरने को, कोई बात सुनने को तैयार नहीं है, तो सब लोगों ने ये फैसला करा कि अब हमको घर में नहीं बैठना है, हमको भी जो है इस देश के लिए काम करना है.
People like Arvinder Singh Lovely और राजकुमार चौहान, who are habitual offenders, doesn't make much of a difference to the cadre of the Congress. I'm pretty sure our cadre is very much enthusiastic and they are running a very good campaign in the whole of Delhi. Since he has joined BJP, this shows his character, what kind of a person Mr. Arvind Lovely or that way Rajkumar Chauhan had been.